Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you're wondering, why is my hair so messy? I just woke up from a nap. So, we're gonna make some grape slime today. Just gonna make a small amount. I don't really wanna take too long. So, let's make some grape slime. So here, I got the glue. And some food coloring. And then this is also a grape scent. It's super strong. That's why I'm only making a little bit of slime. Okay. Okay, pour a little bit. That's good. This is the done side. Now, we got some stick, and now we're gonna get the food coloring and mix. This is purple for grape. Okay. Now we're gonna mix it. That's a good purple. It kind of looks like a pink, don't you think? So we're gonna add one more drop of purple. Now that's a better purple. So now we're just gonna add the scent. And then we got the Tide. If you don't have enough, we'll put some baking soda. Baking soda. So we're just gonna... Okay, so we're just gonna add one small cap of this. Pretty much like one teaspoon. Okay. Ooh, that's really strong. Cause this makes it super sticky too. Ooh, it smells. Okay. This is a really strong smell. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, now I'm just gonna add some Tide. Looks like enough. Ooh, it's forming really fast, actually. Well, not really, because it's really hard to mix. That's a good amount. Now mix again. So now it's looking like it's forming, so we're gonna start doing it on the table. Hands dirty. It's only one hand for now. So you could get other ingredients or like your activator. And then just start mixing more in. Still pretty sticky, but this feels super satisfying. We just smudge it around like this. Here's the good part. It doesn't stick to that, but it sticks to your hand. So now we're gonna add some more Tide. I feel like my nail's coming off. How do you do it against the table? Oh, la, 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 la. Okay, I'm going in with two hands. Pretty much it's slime already. And if it's too hard, I'll add lotion or hand soap. Hand soap makes it more sturdy, and then lotion makes it more stretchy and stickier. Oh, no, 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 no. I still have more tied on the floor, on the table, so it's pretty much easier. Okay, it's working, but it's still pretty sticky. Okay, this is, oh, it smells exactly like grape, super strong. Okay, I'm gonna add some more Tide. 1, 2, 3, grab. Okay, it's a trick of mine, just little by little when your slime is already done. I'll clean up everything, so I'll see you when I'm done cleaning. Uh-oh. So I am done cleaning up, and now we are finished with my slime. Windy now. So this is the slime. Super glossy. Awesome. Stretchy. Can make a bubble watch. Super fun, super stretchy, super nice, super, super, super slimy, and crunchy. Alright, see you in my next video.